Leah's Waltz, Fried Demet Hermann, 1989. There are two tunes for this waltz. The first, Amelia, was composed by Bob McQuillan, and the second, Nancy's Waltz, by Chris Romain. It was performed by Bare Necessities, Earl Gaddis, Mary Lee, Peter Barnes, and Jacqueline Schwab on the album At Home. Set forward, turn single back. Circle left 6, halfway. Set forward, turn single back. Circle left 6, halfway. One's lead down, one's turn and set, one's lead up, one's cast to bottom, twos and threes lead up. Bottom couple's right hand star. Top couple's left-hand star. Set forward, turn single back. Circle left 6, halfway. Set forward, turn single back. Circle left 6, halfway. One's lead down. One's turn and set. One's lead up. One's cast to bottom. Twos and threes lead up. Bottom couple's right hand star. Top couple's left hand star. Set forward, turn single back. Circle left 6, halfway. Set forward, turn single back. Circle left 6, halfway. One's lead down. One's turn and set. One's lead up, one's cast the bottom, two's and three.